we're, you know, encouraged by what Senator Baucus and his staff has done to really, you know, set the transition for veterans at large to come home and continue their service within their community. The station specifically is a program designed for special operations, for the families and for the service members as they reconnect to lives of meaning and purpose. Part of that initiative is rooted in that those farming amendments that Senator Baucus has introduced. You know, for us, it's exciting to see that people from outside the community see the veteran as a value and see them as something that can be contributive in a positive way. What we intend to do with the help of the things like the farm amendment is to really provide a map and a compass to navigate this very unfamiliar and unforgiving terrain of a man or a woman who comes home from serving overseas in combat and now is transitioning back into a world that is very unfamiliar. And farming, a majority of our service members come from a community that is enriched with farming. And a lot of our friends and our families that we're close with all want to kind of go back to that way of life. And I think it's interesting, if you look more closely at these farming initiatives, it provides a purpose. It's something that has meaning, where you're not just going to a job that was given to you. You're empowering yourself with these skill sets and these values and giving back to your community. We're excited to have the benefits of what Senator Baucus and his staff have worked so hard to do. You know, to have this is absolutely critical for our program and just for veterans at large, because you are, to not support it really is to do a disservice, because you have this pool of talent that's coming home that's looking to give back, and they're not looking to be a handout or a charity. They're looking to make a difference. And what better way than to fully immerse them into a job that has value and meaning.